I just want to wish you the very best of luck in filler C and getting into the box break of Bowman. Ho! We've done a couple fillers leading up to this. And let me see. So I'm going to stack everything together here. We got our winners from filler A. Then we got our winners from filler B. And now we have everyone that got into filler C. So good luck. This is a chance to win your spot in Bowman Chrome. It's just like this filler. So three winners will emerge and victorious and get into the break for 875. Good luck being in the top three in the Bowman baseball hobby that sold out. Seven times through. Lucky number seven. Chris M, congratulations. You got in the break for dirt cheap. Josh K picks up a spot, winning in the filler. If you didn't win in the filler, I just want to say thanks for getting in, taking a shot, winning, and getting in the break for cheap. Thanks for taking the chance. And we'll see what happens in the break. Here we go. Let's start this thing up. We're going to random the list seven times through and see who gets what team. So seven times. Boom, boom, boom. All right, lucky number seven. So that's our first random. Now we're going to send the teams through. Lucky number seven. Now you can see your team in the break. Hope. I'm gonna alphabetize the list here. But good luck with the Blue Jays, Josh K. And good luck with the Dodgers, Chris M. And the Yankees, Stephen K. Alphabetizing. And boom. any trades. It doesn't look like there's any trades. Let's rip. Good luck, everyone. And the first autograph is the Phillies. First autograph is a Phillies auto. Boom. Congratulations goes out to Anthony K. Hit number one of two. There's only two autos in the break, and Anthony owns one. Nice Sam Huff. Nice Forrest Whitley. There's a Paulson. Nice one there for the Yankees. Nice one for the Rays with that Brendan McKay, Chris M. That'll be in a top loader for Chris. Oh, look at this. Oh, my. Oh, 5 of 50. Kevin Smith Prime Signatures hit. Nice. So the New York Mets, Andrew C. Congratulations, Andrew. You have hit very nicely with the Mets. Rutschman. Chris M. Rangers Sam Huff for Chris. The purple shimmer is not numbered. Nice Alvarez, Chrome. Vlad Guerrero Jr., AJ Puck rookie, boom. Texas Rangers, Chris M. Nice one. I have that in the top loader for you, Chris. The Baron Laura. Nice Strasburg there as well for Anthony K. Nice going. Congratulations. A pretty decent box there of hobby. Now we have this hobby, this case. And that is just the very first box. That is the very first box out of the case. Box number one. So we're going to be looking for more of that. More big hits to be coming out of hobby. And so that's really exciting. And we have some breaks really close too. About to rip. Yeah, sure, absolutely. Absolutely. I didn't see the Alvarez. Me see. Okay, yeah. Yeah, okay, here it is. I found it. Yeah, really good stuff coming out of hobby. Luck in superlative. We're just a moment away from the superlative box break. Hope you hit something big in this superlative. I'm kind of having a small technical problem causing us a little bit of extra time. We should be in there really soon. Trying to get us in there as quickly as possible. But there's some kind of technical issue slowing us down. Hey, that's great, Tyler.
right, Mr. K. Nice. That's great. Oh man. I didn't see it myself, so nice going. I'll have to pull that up and check that hit out. All right, so our tech problem just got fixed. So we are back on track for the break here any second. I'll almost have everything ready now. Back on track.